Q7. What is the maximum number of children a binary tree node can have? A. 1. B. 2. C. 3. Answer B. 2. Q8. Hashing technique is mainly used to A. Sort data. B. Search data quickly. C. Traverse data. D. Store hierarchical data. Answer B. Search data quickly. Q9. Which of the following is a non-linear data structure? A. Stack. B. Queue. C. Tree. D. Array. Answer C. Tree.
Full video dekhne ke liye title par click karo.